What's up guys, iKillerApple, and today I'm going to talk about a cool application that can sign apps. This means city apps, paid apps, whatever apps you want, sign your own apps. Here's a few applications I have already signed. I signed PPSPP iFile. YouTube, this is the one that comes with someone else's. iTransmission, GBA for iOS, MovieBox, and X-Rec. Yes, X-Rec 7, because it will work. X-Rec 7 works, so you can sign that on there. So, to prove to you that I'm not jailbroken, as you saw, I am running iOS 7.1 because this is animation from the Control Center. I can also show you that I have the iOS 7.1 power off slider. And if I go to settings, I'll show you passcode. And in general about 7.1.1. But enough of that. Let's go into this beautiful application. So, as you saw there, was my downloads. This application is actually a fairly nice application. It's really easy to use, and this UI is pretty beautiful. I think it's a lot better than Zeus Moss. And you can not only can you, when you buy this application, I'll show you the website you can buy it from. You can buy, once you buy it, you get the certificates, and you can also test iOS 8. So this is actually a pretty nice piece of software. I recommend getting it. So, AppCake, you can search for AppCake and you can see what application you want. Click download. And you choose your link you want to download from. You can also go to by category. So you got books, business, education, entertainment, finance, games, health and fitness, lifestyle, medical, music, navigation, news, photo, video, productivity, reference, social networking, sports, travel, and utilities, and weather. It's their city applications. Yes, you can sign city applications within here. You got MovieBox, which is a hit, which I like MovieBox. You got MusicBox, GBA for iOS, iTransmission, Cartoon HD, and X-Rec. X-Rec 7, so you can record your device for that. They also got a browser, which is actually a pretty fast browser. You can search to an IPA from there. You can also do it on. Now, I downloaded MovieBox, so let me clear it and continue. Alright, it's actually a fairly fast application. So I'm going to go in the city section. We'll hit get. It's going to start download. It's already done downloading. And the file is a 10.99 megabyte file, so it's pretty fast. So I'm gonna hit install. I already have MovieBox, but I'm gonna use it for reference, and I'll show you that it works. But while that's installing, I'm gonna go into Safari and show you the link. Alright, here is iPAwiND's website. So go to iPAwiND.com. I'll have it linked in the description to purchase the software. So, the website itself is pretty nice. You'll get this nice loading screen when you first load it up. So, I'm going to scroll all the way back to the top because I was reading it earlier. So, basically, you'll get this nice preview for the website. You can either scroll down or hit this little arrow. And it basically tells you what it's about. So, iPAwiND says the most powerful code signing utility is here. Is featuring the best user experience ever. I have to agree with that because it actually is the easiest and most best experience of all code signing apps I've ever used. Zeus Moss lacks some ability, so I don't really prefer using it. So when iPAwiND came out, I was so blown away. So I hope you guys enjoy using iPAwiND as much as I do. But anyway, blazing fast, blazing download speeds is. It's what we're good at. Expect your download to be done in a matter of minutes. Yes, you saw mine was done pretty quick. It also depends on your internet connection, but it's pretty still fast. It's still pretty fast, so you can download it. And it really has an easy installation. It is user-friendly. Dedicated support. Yes, it. Look at all this. Satisfied customers. 99% of their customers are satisfied, and I am one of them. 460 members and then 128 SSL encryption, so you really want that. You can even download it without a PC, so you don't need to touch a PC to do it. So all you gotta do is like read this website, and I'll leave it in the description. But it is $15. It's compatible with iOS 7.0 through 7.1.x through 7.1.x. It's a universal app. It's jailbreak free. iOS 8 activation means you can download iOS beta 8 betas and test them on your device, because your UID is registered with this software. Instant delivery and premium support. So all you gotta do is purchase it, and you contact them at ipawiND@hotmail.com and 24/7 daily expert, except holidays and weekends. And you follow them on Twitter. And you can also send them a message on their website. So all in all, it's a pretty good site and a good application. So I'm gonna show you that I installed MovieBox correctly. And there you go. I have MovieBox on my non-jailbroken device. You guys have any questions, you can hit me up on Twitter, hit them up on Twitter at iPAWiND. I'll have both the Twitter links in the description as well. Hope you guys really enjoyed this video. Please rate, comment, and subscribe. And I hope to see you guys in the next one. Peace.